Mercedes SL500 2007. So we're gonna have to remove the ignition lock.
Huh?